Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm on the Chrome accessibility team at Google. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you some ways to navigate tabs and links in Chrome using only the keyboard on your Windows computer. Ready to go? Let's start off by looking at tabs first. Let's start by opening a new tab. To do this, I'll press Ctrl T, as in tab. If I change my mind and want to close this tab, I can press Ctrl W. But the great thing is, Chrome remembers the tabs that you've recently opened and closed. So if I want to reopen this one that I just left, I can press Ctrl Shift T, and there it is. I actually wind up using this shortcut all the time when I accidentally close a tab that I still need open. I'll press Ctrl T to open up a few more tabs in this window. Now, I'm going to show you how to cycle through them. To move forward, jumping from tab to tab, I hold down Ctrl and press the Tab key. And to move backward, if you guessed Ctrl Shift Tab, great. I can do the same thing using Ctrl Page Up to move forward and Ctrl Page Down to move backwards. Now let's open up a new window instead of a new tab. To do this, I press Ctrl N as in new. I can navigate through my open windows by pressing Alt and Tab. If I hold down Alt, I can press Tab to choose the window I want, and then either press Enter or simply release my finger from the Alt key to move to that window. I can close the window by pressing Ctrl Shift W. So now that we've opened up some tabs, it seems like a good time to talk about links. Chrome for Windows has a few different ways to open up links using just the keyboard. After pressing Tab within a web page to get to a link, we have some options. You can open a link in the current tab or a new background tab. You can also open a link in a new tab and then jump to that tab in one step. You can even open a link in a completely new window. Let's explore these now. So, to open a link in the current tab, nice and simple, you just press Enter. To open a link in a new background tab, press Ctrl Enter. Now, I'm going to open a link in a new tab and jump directly to that tab. I hold down Ctrl and Shift and press Enter, and there it is. But if I need to open a link in a completely new browser window, I can press Shift Enter. Okay, so now we've seen how to use tabs and navigate links in Chrome for Windows just by using the keyboard. To provide our team with feedback or ask us any questions, join our Google group and send us an email at chrome-accessibility@googlegroups.com. To learn more about Google Accessibility as a whole, visit us at google.com/accessibility. To sign up for user studies, to explore new features, and to help shape Google products, go to google.com/usability. Also, look out for other videos for more ways to make Chrome easier to use. Again, my name is Laura, and on behalf of myself and our entire Chrome accessibility team, thanks for watching. And don't forget, we have a handful of other videos about Chrome accessibility. Check them out here.